Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone. I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet. I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Recognize me, do you, Ryder?
You think you're God? You think you could just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them if you think it adds to the drama? You're in this story now, and I'll make you suffer!
You're a joke. It would be a single readable sentence in your books if it wasn't for your
editor.
You'll never publish another one of your shitty stories. 'Cause I'm gonna kill you.
It's not like your stories are any
good.
Not like they have any
artistic merit.
You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills and
pretentious shit.
That's all you're good for. Just look at me.
Look at your work. Your deadline!
Damn.
You can't stop me!
I realized that the Hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own
creation?
Something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light. Show you the most important thing. The Hitchhiker has been taken over by the Dark Presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away. Still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Now you'll die.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
I can keep this up forever!